It's Abdos. Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Platinum Randomized Nuzlocke. In the last stream, we played the game and then we failed. And I got accused of being a furry, which is always nice. I haven't had that before. And my Pokemon knowledge is incredible as for, you know, playing the game. That sucks, but I'm going to improve on that. Starting off by doing a bit of a team recap. Starting off, we have our Starly, who has not been named yet, but I think we're going to name a Burb, with Tackle, Growl, Quick Attack, and that's our team. But this is one stacked Starly because it beat a Deoxys. What are we naming it? We're naming this Burb. Gosh darn Burb. Burb.
Boy!
All right. First encounter, Lake Verity. I don't know what's here, but with our mighty Burb, we can't fade, right? So, yeah. It's a legendary. Our encounter. I mean, actually, kind of good. Bird's gonna die of bird flu. Oh. So, do we really want this? Like, do we really want this? If we lose the bird, I don't care. Because we can get better starters. Okay, this is a bad idea. Okay, now we run. Yeah, now we run. Okay. All right, let's try again, shall we? Route 201. We've seen a Haunter. Can I get something equally as cool? Not even gonna bother. I'm not gonna waste my time with a Ditto. Alright. Can I get one encounter, please? Like, a good one? This is just one of these days. This is just one of these days, isn't it? Okay, that's gonna be scary. That's really scary. What is it with all these Pokemon that are just like, you know, annoying to fight, but like, you know, terrible to be in a team? If it uses Flayed, we're dead. Please just don't use Flayed. I just want to catch it so I don't die. Do we ball? Or do we run? Alright. You guys have said ball. I'm not happy. But then again, I'm never happy. That's my secret. Please, I don't want to lose to a tree. Round 16! Hey, know what they say, 16 is legal in some countries. Oh, Nana, what's my name? It's not boy, it's boy!
Third.
Let's get a starter. And you guys get the pick! Hey, let's go! Nice and easy. Our first starter is I don't like this Pokemon, but this could be good. Gastrodon. Starter number two. Clefable. Starter number three. Because Cosmic meant the type number one, it's a tie between one and three. Right? So I'm going to flip a coin. Right, so one is heads, three is tails. Alexa, flip a coin.
Flipping. It's heads.
Yes! Thank you, sentient being. Gastrodon! Anyway, why does a rival have, like, a grass type? Just the only counter. The only counter. Why? Why? What did I do? You cannot make this up. You cannot make this up. Wait, which one? Great. Great. It's fine. It's fine. The run hasn't started. The run hasn't started. It's fine. It's fine. I can't believe I fucking called that. I was even going to say, oh, I'll drop three gifted if it's a grass type. Glad I kept my mouth shut because my predictions are fucking off the charts. Let me see what's here first, right? Let me see what's here first because I don't have any balls. But let's just see what's here. Who was here last week? Thud. What are we naming the Gastrodon? Hotspot. Boy! Right, let's go for this first one where we know what it could be. I don't know if there's more than two. But here's hoping, even though we have a water type, let's hope we get a Vaporeon. Just because, statistically, it's a better Pokemon than Dunsparce. That's the only reason. Hey, thank you. Nice. And it's not level 2, it's level 3. Yay. Hey, Vaporeon. And this is claimed. Foxy. Alright, route 201. Our encounter. Is this just like an all water type or something? Is this a water lock? Is that what this is? Misty's Gaming. I'm not wearing a swimsuit. Don't be getting any ideas, buddy. Hey! Our third water type. Yay! C-flap. Right, route 202. I have to do this first. Right, so why does this be a Heatran? It's a dose! That means we could get a Zapdos in this route. Alright, route 202. Yes, 202. Where's my bird?
I want my bird.
It's always the way. Why does the rival and the tutorial always get the really, really rare Pokemon? I get doo-doo. Hey. We caught it. And this one is also claimed. Keith. All right, first trainer, what have you got? I could handle that. Oh, it's got Vine Whip. Okay. What was I supposed to do there? That was a crit. What was I supposed to do? Oh.
Man, this game hard. What's one strong bell sprite? Oh, I went first! Clutch! Yay! Bellsprite knocked out tape. Look at that! That's what one Bellsprite did to my team. I am screwed in this game.
Foxy and Buttspot against the world. I'm kind of scared. Like, honestly, what am I to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
Oh, it was a crit! Oh.
Do you ever get the feeling that something is just not meant for you? Oh, that's great. Literally. Right, we're just going to fly through these. First encounter, coming up. Any time, any second. It's got to be a Moltres. It's not a Moltres. No, that's a Pokemon. Hey, we caught it. And guess what? This is also claimed. I feels. Route 204. Our encounter. Ooh. Any ideas for nicknames for Farfetch'd? It's Zapdos. Yay. This is the quiet Zapdos, right? Ravage Path. This has been the source of two good encounters, I think, at least. So we're going to get a Soothe Bell. If we get a Chingling, I will give 5 gifted. Specifically Chingling. Right? Chingling. Oh. Thought this was easy to catch. Now it is. Golbat. I think I'll add this to the team. Old Bat. Lockborough. Lockborough. Or do you say Lugaburugug? Gloucestershire. Gloucestershire is nice. Gloucestershire. It's not Gloucestershire. Oh no, I see people say Gloucestershire. But I say Gloucestershire. Lockborough. Fucking Lockborough. Fucking Lockborough, innit, mate? Loughborough. Loughborough? Do you even Loughborough? Yeah, you missed about fucking half the word. That's L-O-U-G-H. My Celtic tongue says lock. And then it's borough. Or borough. Like Middlesbrough. So it's Lockborough.
Loughborough. Thanks, Brian.
No, shut up! No. No, that's not right!
That's not fucking right. That's not right at all. That's not right at all. You paid Brian off. You own Brian, for God's sake. If it was any other voice, they would have said, Lockborough.
Shut up, Brian. You don't know anything. All right. I think we can all agree unanimously, right? Fuck Welsh. I know! It's such a dramatic thing!
All right, rival battle. Let's do it.
I'm not paid enough to sit here and take this abuse.
I'm really not. Right, so we're probably going to get our Pokemon here. Never mind. We didn't. Okay. Cool. Oh, I shouldn't have went up. Our encounter, though. I don't know how to feel about this Pokemon. I really don't. Kecleon. What are we calling the Kecleon? Kek W Leon. Right. We'll probably encounter a Pokemon here. But let's hope we don't. Just for now. Awesome. Alright. We didn't get the encounter in Orbit Gate. We still have the root above us. And we still have the root down below. Orbit Mine. Hello. Pokemon. There it is. It's your boy! Hey! It's your boy! Yeah! I don't know how easy this is to catch. Give it one more. I don't know how easy it is to catch. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Please, please don't do anything! Oh, no! I'm sorry! I am so sorry. It was never my intention. It was never my intention. I'm sorry. Yeah, find clay in a cave. What are the odds of that? Our encounter for Orbit Gate. I mean, it's kind of close to a Snorlax. Right? Big, chonky, lazy, murderer. Heights is not even speaking to me. All right, just knock it out in the first place. All right, good job, Marty. Yeah, all right. Never mind. Right, route 207. Our encounter, our last one before the gym. I love this Pokemon. It just does not want to be caught now. It's getting stronger. There's the Thunder Shock. Well, that's a hard one to take. Fucking finally! Magnezone. There we go. What do we call the Magnezone? Murderer, pretty much, yeah. Look, it had practically full HP. It was 3 levels lower than us. And it just KO'd us. Metal killer. Alright, so we've got all the encounters that we could possibly get before the first gym leader. We did skip a bunch of trainers. So the only thing that we can really do is grind. Alright, we did a bit of grinding. So these are the 4 that we're rocking with. I think it's time we take on the first gym. And I hope it goes well. And if anything that I've learned from last time, I'm going to avoid these trainers. And we're just going to go straight into it. First gym leader. Bring it on. Jessica. 3 Pokemon. Lickitung. I'm going to use knockoff, just in case you're probably have a berry, right? okay, you don't have a berry. Let's see if we can get Fury Cutter to do massive damage. Or get confused and then swap out. Yeah, that works. Alright, well, Legatong's down. Torkoal.
Ooh.
I mean, we counter it. Alright, Torkoal down. Two chunky Pokemon down. Last one's gotta be Rayquaza. Gifted sub if it is. Ooh. Shiftry. Depends how much this does. Ooh. Yeah, nah, I'm out. Shorty, I'm out. I mean, we could just use Sonic Boom. It's gotta be easy, right? Easy mode. It's good when you have a move that just, like, you know, defies the rules of the game. Easy. Here we go. Yeah, that's how you do it. We got a piece of coal. By time we got the first bites again.
Third.
Oh yeah, these dudes. Yeah. Alright, double battle. Let's beat these nerds. Max and Christine. With a bird. And a big bird! Yay! Oh, fuck me! Where's everybody getting these legendaries from? So we went from seeing like one or two legendaries along the way to seeing a Dialga, and then a Moltres, and then a Lugia in like a minute. Man, the next Pokemon I get gifted has got to be good. Before we go, right, before we wrap it up, how about we get one last Pog Pokemon? How does that sound? Oh, we can get two, actually, if we want to get two, right? No, we can get one here in the Valley Windworks. We have a grass encounter here. And we could also get a water, like a fishing encounter for now. Or we could wait until we do some of the game and then get one in the grass, right? So think carefully about that one, right? But we're going to do the grass one now. Valley Windworks, new Pokemon. Let's see, what are we holding out for? I should probably switch my Pokemon as well. Let's hold out for a
Mewtwo, I summon you.
Our encounter. Yeah. Yeah. I'm on board. Come on, ball. Now that is a decent Pokemon to catch. Machamp! 100% added to the team. But what are we calling the Machamp? I like Machick 2.0. I was trying to think of what would be a grown-up version of a chick. Chicken. Can I call it my chicken? Can I call it my chicken? Oh, can I call it my chicken? Another encounter. Right, okay. So, are we going to get a fishing encounter? A little fishy fishy. Or do we wait until the next day, complete some of the story, come back and get a grass encounter? Now, the reason I say this is because the fishing encounters, their levels are usually kind of lower than the grass encounters. So I'm just thinking long term. All right, long term. Think long term. What do we want to do? Do we want to be greedy? Do is that what we want to do when we don't have really great balls on us right now? All right. It's going to be something terrible. It's going to be a Weedle. I'm calling it. I'm going to fish here. Right here. All right. Use ass for this. Use ass for this. All right. Route 205, I think. Whatever it is. Encounter. Yeah, it's a backup. Easy catch. Chinchoy. It's quite lampy. You know what? Not bad, right? A team could be better, but it has potential, right? I'd say at least 3-4 of those have a lot of potential, right? And we call them a champ, so we'll probably put that in our team instead as well. So there's potential. But yeah, that's going to do it for today. Thanks very much for hanging around, everybody. Next time I'm playing this will probably be next Friday. We'll be back tomorrow. Play some more Amnesia. Have a good night. Feel free to hang out in Discord. Bye.